Legionette, this is it, my 885th video. I spent a lot of time shooting video of random things that I saw and publishing them and seeing which things the internet wanted to see more of. I've also done some work on instructables, mostly various types of transcranial direct current stimulation devices, alternating current. I built a transcranial magnetic stimulation device, but I've been trying to build the repetitive variant in which the pulses are sent many times a second. However, the power limitations are rather excessive, so... Well, basically it's going to be big, expensive, and heavy, and I don't know if I'm going to be moving to North Carolina, so I don't want to set everything up and then lose all my equipment in the move because of a shortage of space. I don't know. It seemed like the internet wanted to watch Minecraft. Kind of been hoping to get more feedback from random people in the world about, you know, what I should be doing. I have a relatively limited amount of time in existence, perhaps 90 years if I'm lucky, but, you know, let's see, 33, I'm like, if I'm unlucky, I'm already past the halfway mark, but, you know, we don't hope for such things. I don't know what I should make. Looks like I'm in some sort of snow biome. Wonder if there are any berries around here. That is lava. Those are not berries. But they look so tasty. Ooh, and coal. And a pig. I just don't know. Any input on what I should be doing with my finite, precious, and constantly dwindling time in existence is appreciated. Spent a bunch of time memorizing information about electronics. And I'm hoping to use that to make something beneficial. It is unfortunate that so many of the jobs in engineering involve building weapon systems. They don't seem to make the world better, at least in my opinion. I remember my engineering professors arguing with me that we needed drone systems, but they really... If we could all just stop fighting each other, they would be entirely useless, except maybe for delivering medicines and whatnot in areas where roads aren't as well developed. Got wood. Got some nice lava. Some nice lava right there. I'll make a little lava house. I don't know why everyone wants to watch people play Minecraft. I guess it's relaxing? I don't know how relaxing I think it is. Maybe I'm just supposed to agree with the general public. On the other hand, the general public has been gravely misinformed about things in the past, so who's to say? The wind howling outside. I don't have a very fancy computer or microphone set up. Maybe at some point I can do those things, but there isn't really all that much point, at least not yet. I lost my cobblestone. Anyway, I'm working on finishing my degree in electrical engineering, finally. I had almost finished it, then became distracted, then failed to complete it. And, well, I just don't know. Shovel. That means I can collect snow. It was snowy here in Raton, New Mexico, but not currently. It seems to have all melted. In fact, it's been unseasonably warm. That's the other thing. I mean, I'm not always supposed to be thinking about environmental or international issues, I'm sure. I'm supposed to be having happy, normal, basic consumer thoughts. Allegedly. I mean, my thoughts are my own. I guess now they're yours, though, as well. Alright, so my thoughts aren't entirely my own. They're shared. Which thoughts do I want to make more of? I've been thinking about a visual aid lately, a device that uses a camera and a grid of LEDs to turn the image into a heat pattern that can be felt by the skin. This would mean that people who are blind would have something they could strap to their heads with a grid of, say, infrared LEDs on it, which would enable them to perceive a low-resolution image on the grid. I've really got to order parts for that. It seems like it would be useful. Beneficial thing to share with the world. That's really what it's all about, I suppose. Make something that helps others. I mean, why not? What the heck else am I doing here? Am I just supposed to hoard resources and then die and lose them all? Like, that doesn't seem like a very meaningful existence. I mean, in Minecraft, that's what I'm supposed to do because you get to respawn. Whether or not you do in real life is a hotly debated issue, shall we say. Let's see. How many more controversial topics can I discuss while working on this simple Minecraft house? There are always more, I'm sure. There's a lot of saplings.